On August 28, 2018, at the 18th Asian Games in Jakarta and Palembang, India's Manjeet Singh won the gold medal in the 800-meter race with a time of 1 minute 46 seconds. His victory not only brought glory to India but also broke a 56-year-old record. This achievement marked the first time since 1962 that India won both gold and silver medals in this event. In 1962, Milkha Singh and Makhan Singh had previously secured silver and gold respectively. The 800-meter race, a challenging event requiring a balance of speed and stamina, saw Manjeet Singh's remarkable performance. On August 28, 1986, Bhagyashree Sathe became the first Indian woman to earn the title of Grandmaster in chess. Born on August 4, 1961 in Mumbai, she developed an interest in chess at the age of 12, encouraged by her father. Bhagyashree won the Indian Women's Championship 5 times between 1985 and 1994 and the Asian Women's Championship in 1991. Her chess journey began by playing with her siblings and defeating her father. In 1979, she placed 8th in the Madras National Women's Championship, and 6 years later, she won the same event. She was honored with the Padma Shri in 1986 and the Arjuna Award in 1987. On August 28, 1904, India hosted its first car rally, a 40-kilometer journey from Kolkata to Barakpur, organized by the Automobile Association of Bengal. Although technically not a rally, but rather than a long-distance journey, it was a significant event of its time. Participants travelled to Maharaja Bahadur Sir Jitan Rao Mohan Tagore's house for a tea party. At that time, starting cars required a hand-operated lever and punctures were common, making long-distance travel risky. On August 28, 1963, Martin Luther King Jr. delivered his iconic I Have a Dream speech to around 250,000 people at the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C. This speech played a pivotal role in advancing the civil rights movement and remains one of the most significant in American history. During the 1960s, as the movement against racial discrimination gained momentum, civil rights leaders organized this massive rally, one of the largest in American history. In his speech, King called for equality and freedom for all, envisioning a future where people would be judged by their character rather than the color of their skin, and everyone would live in peace and harmony.
Shiksha desh ka gaurav hai aur RKDF University shiksha ka udram hai. RKDF mein sabare apna bhavishya. PhD MPhil kare apne pasandida vishay mein. Certificate diploma ke 74 courses. RKDF University. Shiksha desh ka gaurav hai aur RKDF University shiksha ka udram hai. RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा का उद्यम है RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी
मारिया इसेबेल कैपोविला हु पास्ड अवे ऑन अगस्त 28 2006 एट द एज ऑफ 116 वाज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज द ओल्डेस्ट वुमन इन द वर्ल्ड एट द टाइम ऑफ हर डेथ बोर्न ऑन सितंबर 14 1889 इन गायाक्विल इक्वाडोर शी केम फ्रॉम अ प्रोमिनेंट फैमिली विद हर फादर बीइंग अ कॉलोनल Maria led to a healthy lifestyle and was married to Antonio Capovilla, an Austrian Navy officer with whom she had 5 children, 3 of whom predeceased her. Her 2 surviving children cared for her in her later years. Her remarkable longevity and life story continued to inspire people worldwide after her death. Prince Charles and Lady Diana divorced on August 28, 1996, marking the end of a highly publicized royal marriage. The couple had married on July 29, 1981 and had 2 sons, Prince William and Prince Henry. Their marriage faced significant challenges, including Diana's public disclosures about mental health issues and Charles' affairs with Camilla Parker Bowles. They announced their separation in 1992 and their divorce was finalized in 1996. Tragically, just an year after the divorce, Lady Diana died in a car accident in Paris on August 31st, 1997.
In a world overflowing with information where news travels faster than light, it's time to redefine the way we consume news and entertainment. Stay ahead with the latest from around the globe. From the pages of history to the top interviews, blogs to podcasts, find all exclusive stories in one place, the Rhythm app. Uncover a world of entertainment with exclusive web series, captivating short reels and live moments through trending videos. For the sports enthusiasts and tech savvy, we've got you covered with top reviews from the business. Get ready for the ultimate experience. Download now, Rhythm app, where every story matters.